Well, it was a relatively smooth first morning commute on the I-way. Unfortunately, the same could not be said for the evening commute. After receiving a number of complaints from commuters about traffic tie-ups last night, state transportation officials are trying to find answers. They're meeting today to discuss ways to improve traffic flow for drivers who are coming from Route 95 South onto Route 195 East.